Okay, finally found out what I need to do. Uncharted.
Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The place I last certainly would have a net for stonework. And a war, it seems. That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. But it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. We dance? Sassy.
Shoes that get open. I don't know how to do that, don't you?
Oh my god.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
I bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long.
Take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Should we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Craftsman. Yes.
Yeah. And work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Down. What's left of it anyway? Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Oh, then I guess we're coming. Okay, ready?
Come on.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit. Is
that why the Horsemar chose him to have it with you?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one who's raised his prosperity and success.
Good.
That's cool.
Okay. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
See him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Place we could swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Huh?
Oh, oh, shit, girl.
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Okay, easy.
Did you just really take a picture of Nadine? That's just mean. I know she's an asshole, but oh, that's just mean. Where is it supposed to go? Oh, I see it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Nice to hear.
Ready? After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Carved this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it. Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
I might have to skip a chapter because one of them is so goddamn hard. I don't want to do it.
Hey,
again.
Look, armaments.
You're
right, Vivian.
I have more moments. This old Persian?
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. Excuse me. Sorry.
They're dead.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
And this is where we skip us, you guys.